Ashik from the UK, he says, now if we want to pray three rak'ahs of witr, we know that we are recommended to recite in the first rak'ah, Surah Al-A'la, سبح اسم ربك الأعلى. In the second rak'ah, قل يا أيها الكافرون. In the third rak'ah, قل هو الله أحد, الإخلاص. This is the sunnah. If you don't do that, your prayer is valid and your witr is valid. But what if I were to pray only one rak'ah? I don't want to pray three. So I prayed Isha and I would like to pray only one single rak'ah. Then in this case, the sunnah is to recite Al-Ikhlas, قل هو الله أحد. But again, this is sunnah, not mandatory. So if you recite anything else, it would do.